What is going on, everyone? It is your host, Keith K. Nara. Welcome to the new lineup I have going on for the channel, Fantasy Monday. Fantasy Monday is where we play nothing but RPG games that feel you guys like the channel. And hopefully, you guys will like this change I have going on. And I guess with the feedback I get on Twitter and on the videos, I guess I'll just keep this lineup going for quite some time. This is a new idea I think, you know, people might like. So without further ado, let's get started. Final Fantasy X. You know, because even though I beat this game like 3 years ago, it's still so hard. And with this video, I won't make it an hour long. I promise. Because I've been hitting those hour-long marks. And no, I didn't stop doing the Princess Rukia Conquest story mode missions. Tomorrow is Action Tuesday, so you will get two videos of... a video of Princess Rukia's Conquest episode 4, I believe, and Dragon Ball Z Xenoverse. And Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday are adventure. I have like about a few, so you'll get a few from mainly, I think, Grand Theft Auto and, you know, what else? Mainly Grand Theft Auto and probably Uncharted. I mean, Uncharted is, in a way, it's between action and adventure, so, you know, I think that'll fit it a good category. And Saturday, I changed it from, you know, being vlogs. Well, it's gonna be a mixture between vlogs and going live. I haven't went live in a long time on the PS4, so, you know, I'll switch it up a bit and make it a vlog and going live stream Saturdays. And Sundays are gonna be mainly for your, like, Q&As. I'll post something on Twitter, you can follow me there, and or on my Facebook page, and you guys can ask me questions, and I'll read them off, mainly off of Twitter, and then I'll answer them on YouTube. So, hopefully that all works out, and this can be amazing. I thought about doing Final Fantasy Dusk A, you know, episode 15, because to be honest, I'm not done with that. I don't think I'm ever going to beat it. Or I could have did Final Fantasy Type-0. I mean, I have a lot of, you know, RPG games. Well, mainly, most of them, you know. Now, let's get started. Executive producer, Hironobu Sakaguchi. Alright, I'm fluent with the Japanese names. Alright. She started, man, with the homie Tidus. Oh, shit. Oh, oh boy. There's my save file, I think. I hope so. Yeah, I think that's it. You guys probably won't be able to see the screen, no way. But I really hope this is where we left off a long time ago. Yes, it is. Okay, cool. Let's go save Yuna! We have to save the bay. We have to save Tidus's bay.
Let's go.
And what I've noticed when I've recorded this, when I've recorded this game, I've noticed that it's a lot louder than what it really seems like it is. And I like that. You know, I like some gameplays where you can kind of hear my voice and where you can somewhat not hear it. I don't know if that makes sense or not, but I'll try. For today, normally, today, this is gonna be the only video I upload tonight. Mostly on certain days for, like, Fantasy Monday, Action Tuesday, Adventure.
Hey, we can use this crane.
Wednesday, Thursday, Fridays. Those are morely gonna be, like, Fantasy, like, you'll probably get, like, two gameplays Monday for Fantasy Monday, and three videos, or maybe even four, like four short videos for Action Tuesday, and let's change that, because that's a lot of work in editing, a lot of maybe like three to two videos on Action Tuesday, and you know. Oh wait, can I? Oh boy, so I'm gonna have to attack him. But yeah, we'll see how everything works out when tomorrow, because I think I have a good gameplay you guys like to see. Well, I already told you what it was gonna be, so that makes no sense. How about special? I'll take some of your power. Thank you, robot. That makes me happy. Okay, thunder. Thunder. All right, now it's cranking. The crane seems to respond. It better. Okay, now that leaves me to. There is a way for me to get to that, isn't it? I mean, there is. It won't let me go near it. Is Peter's low on health? Really? Oh no, wait. He got hit with a dark attack. Okay, cool. Well, not cool, but you know what I mean. Blast it! Black magic. Gonna keep hitting that with thunder. Thunder! There we go. The crane seems to. Are you serious? Speaking of weapon, now that I see that, I can use Brotherhood, Strength, Twilight Steel, Liquid Steel, Dark Strike. You know what, I'm not even gonna worry about that. I really want to, but I'm not. Trigger Command. Use Crane! Damn it!
Come on, move! It's probably out of power.
Probably a power. Bronzo Rage. Seed Cannon. Oh. I did shit. Blitz Ball Rush. Hold on, fucker. Don't hold on. Don't kill me. Oh, we get hella turns, actually, if we do this. So I appreciate that. So, yeah. I think it's because, you know, we really gotta turn on this, crane, so, of course. It's on now, fuck yeah. So, gonna use an item to... Huh. Kinda forgot I had all those potions. Alright, cool. And I guess when we get Yuna back, I'll use some of her white magic. Or cure, or whatever. Take this! And, Tidus, how about you use that crane, bro? I think I'm taking off his, armor, or his little... I think I'm taking off his armor. Or the Blitz Cannon things. Yep, taking off the cannons. Hell yeah, you're disabled now. Try to fight us now. How about we use... I think Blizzard is a weakness for them, right? Like, I guess before, you know, I stopped almost playing Final Fantasy games, I kind of forgot, like, what all attributes are, you know, stronger and weaker against, I guess monsters, because like in 13 you really had to be, yes, you really had to know your shit if you were gonna do like fight any fucking monsters, especially those gigantic ass turtles. I don't care what anybody says, those things are turtles. You know, I'm afraid, because after this I have to play Blitz Ball and I'm horrible at blitzball. And I'm gonna be honest with you guys, I'm gonna skip the intro, like the instructions, because I mean, I've played this game before, like multiple times, because I've had three CD, I had three discs.
I hope you heard.
Let me rephrase that. I had three copies of Final Fantasy, and I got the jet shot right once.
What is it?
But on the PS4 though.
There were these Albed that saved my life when I first came to Spira. They took me on their ship. They even gave me food.
Food.
I was kind of hoping that this was the same ship. But it's not.
Ha 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 ha.
I wonder if they're all gone.
Luckily we passed that part.
What happened?
Sin came up near us. I made it out okay, but I don't know what happened to their ship.
I don't know what happened to their ship.
Was there anyone called Sid on that ship?
I don't know. They were all speaking that Albed language.
I see.
So who's Sid?
He's my uncle, but I've never actually met him.
He's your uncle, but mm-hmm. You've never actually met him. Hmm. That'll change.
Wait.
Eventually.
So that means you're Albed too, Yuna?
On my mother's side, yes. Sid is my mother's brother. He became distant after my mother married. But she told me to seek him out if I ever needed help.
You're worried he was...
I always wondered...
Don't tell Waka about Yuna's lineage.
Yuna's lineage.
The thing about Waka,
he never had much love for the Albed.
Whoa!
Whoa.
I gotta tell Waka.
I thought I told you not to tell Waka. The game! Oh.
Oh. And magic. Did she just use like a teleportation thing? Whatever.
Left. The Aurochs are launching.
And you know, I think we were all tied when this happened too, when I came in. I'm not really sure.
A long pass from Letty.
It
goes through.
I was wondering, can they like breathe in there?
He shoots.
Score. Oh! Oh yeah, they did win. Right. It's the one guys I have to worry about.
We won.
We did it. We're in the finals. Not the most graceful win.
She's an ass, man.
If it was Chapu, he'd still be standing.
Hey, aren't you being just a little unfair?
She really is.
Excuse me.
Excuse me.
I know I could never take Chapu's place. You're the one who told Waka that, right, Lulu? And I don't think Waka would ever try to take Chapu's...
You don't want to finish that sentence.
Okay, so I think I have a... Well, there is no theory. So, I got a good look at what Chapu looks like, you know, but the memory is so vague. And... You know, Chapu actually does kind of look like Tidus a little bit. Not a lot, but a little bit. Can I get items, I wonder? You out of blitz, are you? Nah, I couldn't be. The game already started. Aw, motherfucker. So, you know, the thing is... I think Chapu and Lulu were supposed to get married. But the thing is, he died before that could happen. And...
Sure you all right, Captain?
The game starts in
but
a
you
few
know,
minutes.
Think,
you
think
sure
shit
you
happens.
Okay?
We're playing the chorus too.
I can't. Oh fuck. Yeah, he's done.
Miss me?
Miss me? Like where the?
This because of me. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Bet your ass you're sorry.
How can you let some outfit
kidnap you?
Hey, let it go, alright?
Don't go near Outbet anymore, okay?
They're trouble. You're just saying that for real now because you got your ass kicked. Oh boy. I think I'm gonna go in there and see what's going on. So Waka, you tell me how to play the game now. Like, is Waka black?
Game starts soon.
Or just
no time for warm-ups.
No, okay, I'll be quiet.
Ready?
Let me at him.
All right.
Oh wait, no, I skipped the instru- Oh wait.
I got
Never
something
mind.
To tell you boys. After this game, I'm retiring.
Yeah, you need to.
I promised myself this would be my last tournament. Win or lose, I'm quitting Blitz Ball.
I'm quitting Blitz Ball.
But you know, since we're here, we might as well win.
Might as well win. Yeah!
Commander Bench.
I'm warming a bench. He's taking my place.
Well, hell. Oh, God.
All right, boys, let's win this one. Let's
I'm
make the goers corners.
At Blitz Ball.
Let's blitz.
Like, there's like. Oh, God.
I saw you floating there on the sphere.
Hey, you weren't supposed to see that.
Why are you gonna be so close?
You really gave it your all,
aw,
didn't you?
Oh, you do love Waka.
All right, boys,
he's
what are we gonna
big.
Do?
I've just noticed that. Yeah. He's a really big, burly guy.
For Captain Waka.
Blitz! Blitz! Oh, time to Kirkshamarsh.
This is it, folks.
This is
In
it,
just
folks.
A few minutes, the championship game.
Waka, Captain of the Orbs.
But who could have imagined? A championship game
between
these two teams.
Our
legendary Luka Goers going against the horrendously ill-fated Basade Aurochs.
Oh my God.
This looks like history in the making, Baba.
Every time this old geezer comes around, monsters show up. I couldn't be friends with him. Fuck that. Like, if I was Tidus' dad, I would've been like, yo, dude, whenever you're around me, shit happens. Leave. You don't need this right about now. But I will say Maester Micah's, summoning, monster is pretty cool. I think you get to play as Maester Micah at least once. Once. But I could be wrong, because it's been so long since I played this game. I remember, like, small details, but I think you get to play as Maester Micah, like, for, like, one battle.
They're already going
I would've,
at it,
ooh,
folks.
Mother...
The goers are talking
I ain't gonna lie, if he would've hit Cetus, it would've been over. I at least gotta make sure I score 1 point, or at least 2 points. Because if we score 2-0, Blitz Ball is like soccer. So, do we get it? Nope. Ah, fuck. Okay, so, I don't want to hear no judging in the comments. I don't want to hear shit. Because, oh, fuck. Okay, see, bang! Okay. Alright. He passed it. Why? Of course he got it. Okay, so I should shoot. Take that. Endurance. Please. He's gonna make it. He's going to make it. Fuck! And I am already depressed. Like, I wanna win and get the trophy for him. Cause I did it 3 years ago. 3 years ago. Probably not gonna happen on this gameplay. So, guys, I love you all. Oh no. So my pass. So, oh my god. Okay. Try to 10 HP. And I'll take that pass. Venom tackle. That's not fair. That's just not fair. So you know what? If we lose on this gameplay, I'll be content with that. Oh, yes, yes, he's not gonna make it. Yes! That's what I'm talking about. So, Tidus. What? Shoot, hell yeah. I'm right there. What? I hate this game. I hate Blitz Ball so much. Are you serious? I'm a little upset right about now. Hit him in the face. Yeah, you damn right you drop it. Come on. That's just not fair. Okay, so he has. But where exactly is he? I'm so upset with myself. Shoot. Endurance. Come on. Oh! Two-man breakthrough. I don't like this guy. You guys could have tackled him a lot harder than that. I feel like you could have did a better job. His endurance is just... Fuck it. Like I said, if we do lose, I apologize. I tried. I really did try. Three man, come on. Pass. You really think you're gonna get by all three of us? Come on, hit him. Somebody else hit his ass. And it's damn right. What? Pass? My passing is just... And they keep taking the freaking ball. On defense. Shoot, huh? Think you're gonna get past all of us with that? Not today, fucker. I mean, he's right there. So, what?
And it's
dude, I swear to God, if we lose with just one fucking point, I'm gonna be so upset. Bro. I'm not happy.
Zone defense, boys. Stop those goers.
We're trying. No, I'm trying.
What about me?
Guys with no blitz balls hit him in the ass.
Goers are going down.
Yeah. Damn it.
Shoot like crazy.
Down.
All right, hustle.
Okay, Tidus. Spear shot. No, well, I'm gonna put that there, Kana. We'll use that. Not too. Whatever. Mark. Somebody was, yeah. Letty. And Justin. Yeah, that should do it probably. Proceed, yes. I want to get close enough so I can do the jet shot. I don't know how much of a shoot I'll have. Oh, I think they get the ball. Yep, of course they do. See, since this kind of reminds me of soccer, this makes me hate soccer a lot more. I hate the fact that you have so much HP. Give me that damn ball! So... dribble. I think I can get away with that. Yep, I can! Make it. Oh, dear God. Oh. Right there. Shit. I'll break through her. And I'll shoot it. Is she gonna take the ball? Nope. Oh, my God. Yes. Oh, my God! Why do you always let him get so far with the ball? Pass. Okay. He has a crazy endurance, and Tidus doesn't tackle that fucking hard. That's why he was just a shooter in his old town. Well, in Xanarkand. No break. Pass. Shoot. If he makes it, I'm gonna... Yo. What the fuck? This is not happening right now. This is not fucking happening. So I want to pass it and just... I want to break through him and I'm going to pass it. Fuck it. And of course, he's going to take the ball. Oh, no. What? I'm shocked. Okay, so... the fuck are you guys so... You're the closest to the fucking goal, so I'll pass it to you. Now, Tidus, shoot that fucking ball. Dorrance. Alright. I'll fucking shoot it. Jet shot. You aren't getting that shit, bitch! Jet shot. What? I hate blitz ball with a passion. I had, you guys saw, I had 16 shooting. That's bullshit. It's bullshit. Is he passing it? Yeah. Oh, wait, what's going on? Oh my God, okay, if I shoot it, oh my God, okay, dribble, let's see how that goes. Oh my God, yes, it worked. Okay, pass, what the fuck? Are you kidding me? You're joking, right? That was a joke. What type of shit was that? Shoot. Got me fucked up on that one. Thank you. We're going to lose. We lost.
The fans are getting impatient.
Oh, wait.
Some action. For some action.
We're going to... I'm going to lose.
The Auroch spirits
that was
are
bullshit.
Quickly.
That
are
was bullshit.
Going down without a fight?
That was some A-class bullshit. Set him down, buddy. Waka. Waka. They're calling Waka, I think. Waka. I really wouldn't know. I muted my TV so you won't hear any echoing. Waka. Oh, I am the greatest. I love all of my subscribers. I love you guys. You make me happy.
Everyone seems to be calling for Waka, folks.
He's like, shit. Oh, no. My ribs. Time to go get Waka.
Say, where is that player going?
Where is that player going? Out of the water dome.
He's leaving the spear pool. He may be injured.
Yeah, he may be injured. When he's not. They want you, man. See ya. He's like, ah, shit. I really don't want
to
do this.
I did kind of feel left out. But it really was the Oryx and Waka show, after all.
You're a good sport, Titus. Is it Titus or Titus?
I wonder what's happening. The crowd
one
is
of the
going
two.
Wild. He's back on the field and ready to go.
I always thought that dude sounded like
the
voice actor of SpongeBob. But I think. And that bastard has the ball. Get him, get him, get him, kill him. Yeah, what you gonna do about that now, bitch? Come on, bitch. Waka, come on. Take the ball. If he makes it, you're a horse. Your mother never loved you. Thank you. Thank you. Now, what I said may have sounded mean, but I wasn't being mean. Okay, attack. Oh, I was wanting to know what the hell that attack stood for. Pass. Endurance. And, of course, he took the fucking ball. Alright. Someone please get this guy. Break. Shoot. He's probably going to make that, too. Yep. I thought so. Oh, no, he missed. Thank you. Your attack isn't that strong. So, honestly, I can pass this to whoever I wanted to. Okay, so, Waka, because you're the closest. Okay, now please. Her attack is 10 and my endurance. So it's gonna take. Shoot. Venom shot. Oh, thank God. Fuck yeah. Make it. Yes! That is what the fuck I am talking about. If we can tie this off. I'll be content with myself. But the game is over at 5. So it's not really gonna matter. Maya, you at the Waka, how the fuck is your attack at 3? Okay, come on, his endurance is like... Get him. Okay. Okay, somebody's attack was good. Times that I fucking thought so. Yep, so we lost. 2-1. Or did we lose? Did we lose? I don't know. We lost, right?
The Aurochs may have lost the game, but what a way to go!
Motherfucker. Debating if I really want to save this game because I might do a runaround and come back and do this. So not happy. So, yeah. Gonna leave this episode right here. I think episode 5, I think. This has been Fantasy Monday for RPG Gaming, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. I did enjoy it because we lost. Like always, except for that one time on the PS2 days. Except for that one time. But, this has been Keith Knarr from our Keith Knarr News and Gaming. I'm your man. Thank you all for tuning in and watching my video, and I love you guys. So, see you later.